Hey folks, Bocephus here. Welcome back. So continuing on. Gotta figure out what we're doing here. What's this?
This here's my room. Feel free to swing by whenever you want. Not that there's much to do here.
Guess this is just different people's quarters. They're just high because I sold those chips, so that wasn't loot. Ha! Oh my gosh. That's so stupid. You know, this game has came highly recommended, but there's two stupid things in it so far. the inability to save the game at the beginning, and that. How do I know what to sell? I hope I don't get buyer's remorse on this game. I mean, it looks great. But there's a couple of design decisions that are just stupid. Been in all those rooms and there's nothing there. Eight B.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
A2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Yes, I died.
A2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right, all right.
new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Got it.
Fuck's sake.
Hey, 2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
All right.
Tubi, you're going to have some new weaponry installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Gotcha.
Bunker to 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
Can you change outfits? I know I got some outfit stuff.
Target location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
I'm guessing we don't want to fall down an elevator shaft. Pause and get some screenshots. Except she turned around. Thank you. Who? Wow, that thing hit hard. That thing hit hard, man. That thing's level 5. Okay.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are hostile. We've been seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately. Map data obtained from bunker. Data may be displayed from the system menu.
Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Can you delete these messages? Don't know. So right now I'm just kind of exploring around, getting more familiar with the controls. At the beginning I just had it on easy mode just to get through it because I wasn't going to sit there and die multiple times and start all over from the very beginning. All it took was one time to be super annoyed with that. I'm attaining all these ores, so I don't know exactly what I'm going to do with them yet. Thank you.
One of our teams came under attack just the other day. Who knows what'll happen to us next?
Things have been dangerous around here lately.
I'm guessing is I don't want to go out there just yet.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
In vicinity and restore access point immediately.
What is this? Anything up here interesting? So you wouldn't give this big old tree to climb up. Not have anything interesting up there. No way to get inside these buildings? Nothing inside them? How's he do that?
Hypothesis, jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
This is a pretty big area. Anything up there? Pretty high climb.
Commencing fishing. No response.
Guess they don't have fishing rods. Gotta be a trick to it.
No response. Complete.
So I guess they gotta get dunked underwater.
Commencing.
That's going to take
complete.
Some timing, I guess.
Machine life forms detected. Confirmed to be high energy and equipped with dangerous weaponry.
Maybe I won't head that way right now. Let's get on with the mission. That looks like a door. Robots. I guess you can't go past these rocks here.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Chill music.
You're number two.
Hmm? You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay. So I have no idea. I guess I can sell those ores. I don't know if there's any crafting here. Give to an animal in order to ride them. Copper ore. I'm not sure. I'm selling it. I don't know if there's crafting in this game or what, or if these can be used to upgrade equipment. But I'm just selling for now. What's a sachet? Well, I guess you can lure. Might as well get a bunch of those. Okay, well, I just bought some stuff.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Okay, well, the PlayStation's saying that that's it for this episode. A little frustrating beginning with this game because of the no save issue, but I did put the difficulty level back to normal once I got past that initial area. But anyway, it's a fun game so far. I mean, a little slow at the moment, but I'm sure it'll pick up. I like the way she looks. She's pretty hot, actually. But anyway, take care of yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. And be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm striving to get some subscribers so I could do this live and we can talk and chat with each other. So sure and help out. Any little bit helps the channel. So Anyway, take care of yourself, and I'll talk at you next episode.